I just love that Meats is a horrible origin pitcher. It's just there scaring me at the top. Okay, I've got 2,000. I just need another 250 to get my jump pack. So one more round and I'm good. Then after that I can get a personal shield. And I guess iron. Is the iron grenade even useful for anything?
Ion grenade? I don't think it's worth it.
I can also get... Oh, I can also get the heavy machine gun blaster. But that's another 2250 in points. So I'm definitely going to get the jetpack first. Okay, get in the bubble.
Uplink activated. Watch for Imperial counterattack.
Vader's here at the right uplink.
Imperial forces have turned off our uplink signal. We need it operational.
Oh, Luke killed him.
Okay, yeah, Vader's dead. That was a relief. Okay, we've got the left of one. Should we try to go for the right one?
Yeah.
Okay, I headed there. TIE fighter killed me.
Enemy unit nearby.
Bomber locked in.
Oh god, we got a ATST.
A grenade at myself.
Uplink signal lost. Reactivate it.
At least that thing's down now. Are we going for the right or... Okay, we're going. On the right side.
Keep that locator intact so the Y-wing bombers can provide air cover.
How's the hill look down?
Just look at there.
Okay, I'm heading for the right one, but I'm probably gonna die a lot. Like, you don't even know where you're getting hit from.
Y-wing tracking signal initialized.
Okay, we got 4 Y-wings so far, but we get 5.
Take him out!
gun they got on the ridge. It's just not dying.
Bomber locked here. Y-Wings are setting up for their attack run.
Okay, Y-Wings time. Shoot on the left or right one?
Damn. That's a sniper. So probably the left.
The walker is exposed. Focus all firepower on it.
Down to 80.
Destroy that walker. We're almost there.
Direct all firepower on that walker.
Incoming!
Okay, not bad. We got one to 75 and one to 25.
Darth Vader on the left.
Okay, let's go activate the right. Okay, we got the right activated.
Uplink station under our control. Defend it.
Killed that Darth Vader.
Right. Nice job with the ATST.
Our bomber has a lock on the walker.
A whole bunch of them just rushed inside the hangar, so I think we can deactivate that one. Wait, why are we running towards the walkers?
Uplink activated. Watch for Imperial counterattack.
Okay, we've got the hangar uplink, so...
Walker, targeted by our Y-Wing.
Too close! Come
on! I hear a lightsaber. Get outside and try to keep the walkers. We got four Y-Wings, it's not bad. Oh god, Vader's coming in. Vader's coming inside. I'm gonna die. Wish me luck. And I immediately get killed by Vader.
hate when you get killed. Killed while spawning an A-wing.
Are they vulnerable yet?
Uplink activated.
Okay, so the Y-wings are coming down.
I'm ready.
I really wish I could throw this thermal detonator.
The walker is defenseless. Air though, I think the air can definitely finish him off.
Ouch. Ouch.
They're coming on the left side, down the trench. Come on, you're down.
You're down. I thought I killed all of them.
Look out, you're left, you're left. Running away.
The uplink station has been activated.
Left, left, left. More coming. We got Luke.
Airstrike incoming.
Oh, I couldn't
actually. Yeah, we need to get up real close. One down.
The walker is exposed.
Yeah, I don't know if we
can
kill that second
time.
We only got one line of that. And I keep getting killed.
The walker is exposed.
Oh, that's too late. Close. Yeah, the last area is just real rough. I mean, if you can't sock it to him in the second one, you don't seem to have much of a chance.
If they ignore those, satellite dish guns, if you hit them in the neck with those things, it's like 15 damage each shot.
Oh, wow. Man, when I was shooting them before, I was getting like 1 or 2 damage each. So you gotta hit just the neck, huh? Seems tough. But good to know. Okay, I can finally get my thing. And I don't know how long it'll take to unlock that super gun, but I guess the gun isn't that much better than the other stuff. And another 15, I get my personal shield, too. You think the cycler rifle is really worth keeping?
I don't know. It's up to you. I don't like it. I'm terrible with
it. Okay, I'm going for jump back then. I finally have my jump back. Man, that's a lot better.
Rebel targeting sequence disrupted. Continue the operation as planned.
Oh, you know, this is what he was talking about. There's an entire hidden base all the way on the left side. Vader's coming.
Yeah.
Vader's coming.
You see it? Like, no one uses this place. This is neat.
Yeah, it's a really good way to flank him.
It's completely abandoned. Vader, please kill them. Where's Vader? Where's Vader when you need him? Oh, here he is.
I'm dead.
Thank you, Lord Vader.
The rebels have activated the uplink
station.
We must shut it down.
Ah, crap, they got the... They got the uplink. I gotta go back for it.
Rebel targeting sequence disrupted. Continue the operation as planned.
Okay, we got the uplink back. Oh god, Luke Skywalker. He got me. I gotta add a jetpack for a second.
Scanners indicate the rebels have activated an uplink
station.
Looks
like that plug's back. Man, this jetpack makes so much. Oh hey, I see an AT-ST icon. I should go grab that. Is it here?
TIE fighter.
Okay.
Need a walker over here.
Okay, I'm an AT-ST now.
Salt that,
Looks like I've got a quad rock, quintuple rockets, and a single rocket.
Rebel Y-Wing has locked onto our walker.
I have a grenade.
Oh, it's a grenade.
guy.
Assuming I can't fit the walker to the hangar.
Have you tried crouching with it?
It doesn't seem to be a crouch. Way to crouch. I finally killed my walker. Oh well, that's fine. I pushed him back pretty hard. Yeah, this really is lacking a mini-map. I mean, you've got the radar thing, but there's no map. Yeah, I don't see any rebels around the base here. How are you liking that space machine gun or whatever the heck that thing is?
Obviously a lot.
The uplink station has been activated by the rebels.
Hey, look at that. We're just tearing through them, dude.
Stay focused. Yep. Rebels nearby.
Here they come. Get ready.
Deactivated their uplink.
Oh, hey, Vader's here. I'm gonna chase Vader. If he force chokes anyone, I'm gonna shoot him while he's choking him. Mercy kill.
You think?
Yeah. Enemy bomber has locked onto our walker.
Sliding up and down every time I spawn. Yeah, getting into the rebel base to stop that thing is...
Take control of that uplink. Without it, the rebels won't be able to provide air support in time.
Oh, of course, you have to kill. Nope, behind me. I'm dead. Look out behind you. Okay, he's... Someone just crashed their car.
Our AT-AT will only be vulnerable.
There aren't many people on land shooting at these things. Back. We might as well just shoot at the aircraft. TIE interceptor, you want it or should I grab it?
Get it. Yeah, get it.
Okay.
We need TIE support. You're
gonna let me actually get in this thing.
Now you press four.
Okay, now I'm gonna change the controls. Wait, where are the gamepad controls? I don't see them. Okay, here. I've got controller, but...
Rebel forces have triggered the uplink station. In order to protect our walkers, you must deactivate it.
I died. Well, trying to map my controls. It doesn't seem to want to take mappings. Oh well.
Scanners indicate the rebels have activated an uplink station.
Thank you.
the walkers.
Looks like they have four Y-wings in coming. Got this. I don't think they can kill him. Thanks for the live-in bombing. What do you think?
No. Damn.
I mean, listen to some Tokyo. Never mind. I killed some people right after that. Did. Okay, good job. We're really earning the XPs, or points, or whatever.
Oh, I tied for most kills.
Cool. Awesome. Okay, how many points is it going to give me? 514 credits. Okay, cool. So, just like another three rounds, and I think I can get the 22,000 rifle.